Mock or scoffer don't believe that idea that you're damned to hell. Which is it? These are literally two opposite interpretations of basically the same exact passage. And he wants to claim that he's sloppy. He's just sloppily just damning people to hell, accidentally sloppily preaching things, and after he sloppily preaches the wrong